In this video, we're going to discuss a function called multigroups. Now, what that is that is the ability for you to define ahead of time a group of lists all together so that if you're wanting to send a multi-send email to all those lists, you don't have to go select each and every list every single time. To do this, you're going to come over here to email, multigroups. You can search to see if you've already got one you want, or you're going to create a new one. In this one, I'll call this my testing one. We'll save that, and then we start adding the list that we want. So I'm going to just come in here and add all my different test lists, which there are a lot. And normally, when I would create a multi-send, if I wanted to send to all these different lists, I would have to go do this each and every time I sent out an email, which we realized became rather cumbersome. So with this scenario, you actually just do it one time. We select them all. Now that's saved. Now when I want to go send a multi-send email out, I can say new multi-send. This is just a test. I'll just select one of my email templates so that I don't have to do all that. And we'll save it, and then we'll come down here, and rather than have to go select each of those lists again, now I just come say I want to select my group, and I select that group, and voila, it is done. That will send to all the lists that I just selected. And so I can do this each and every time rather than have to go and do that. And that's all there is to creating a multi-group and sending a multi-send email to that multi-group.